One of the ways to protect your RV before you plug in is always check and make sure the breaker's off before you plug anything into the pedestal. Then plug in your EMS, trip the breaker, and let your EMS check the pedestal to make sure you have stable power. When you're done and you're getting ready to leave, do it in reverse, turn the breaker off before you unplug.